Hello guys, and welcome to another Marvel's Avengers video with me, Daniel Does It. So I just wanted to share my experience, and finally I did this over the weekend. I basically completed the Reigning Supreme objective, which is the Avengers Initiative campaign basically, or the objective that they have until they release more. And we basically had Miss Kamala Khan become an Avenger. I don't want to spoil the cutscene for you guys unless you guys want to see that. I'll get to that at the end. But before you end up doing it, the last objective you have to do, or the last phase of that mission, is to do the Elite Hive or the Heroic Hive, the Last Avenger. And the way this works is you go through a series of 14 stages in this level, and you can't die. If you die, then your hero is permanently dead and you have to replace it with a different hero. So you can go all the way through, but if you lose all your heroes, then you lose. So I basically got through it all. It took almost about an hour to do. So keep that in mind. If you guys plan on doing this mission, it's going to take you about an hour. There's 14 waves of enemies in different levels plus loading screens. So of course I paused a few times. But yeah, it was really awesome. My character is Captain America. He's level 50. I'm almost maxed out gear score. I do have some exotics, and I will show you that at the end. Do expect an exotic video and gear video coming soon to my channel. Explain a little bit about the gear and upgrading and how to find and what to look for tributes. Because I wish somebody would told me these things when I started, because I honestly did waste a little bit of upgrade resources on gear I didn't even need to do. Yeah, sit back, relax, watch me go through the last four stages of The Last Avenger. The last stage you're going to play in Avengers Initiative Online for now, until they release more events and or stages. Alrighty, I'll catch you guys at the end of this video. Enjoy.
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access.
Scratch another bad guy.
Security system. Beginning infiltration. That helps, thank you. I'm inside AIM security system.
Great job.
That helps, thank you. Beginning infiltration. The shutdown protocol is progressing. Helps, thank you. breached AIM's security network.
No. Pick me up!
This may shock you.
Got him.
Run lightly and carry a big stick!
With the gods' might! So, New York. I get it. Hell of a place to lose yourself.
I was not lost. I knew exactly where I was.
That's it. No, figure speech.
Head for the location on your HUD. These enemies must be defeated. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Come on.
chest with gear nearby. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Open fire! Got you a present! Can't make this easy for you!
Down.
you mind shoving over a bit? I was kidding. Never mind.
AIM has a server bank nearby.
Enemy down. Not all in one.
It is finished.
AIM will throw everything at you to keep their servers intact. Destroy them all. Server bank is down. We have reached the Hive's final floor. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Ah, snap, your boy did it. Dude, I was so excited I did this. I can't believe it. Well, one character. There you go, an exotic reward, a Darkhold book. Mission chain complete, Raging Supreme. Yeah, yeah, this is crazy. It's so cool. So I'm going to go ahead and show you the exotic that I got. And you're going to go ahead and see that I got the other four exotics, or three exotics that you can get in the game so far. You get two from playing the main campaign. You get one for completing the iconic mission, the iconic Avengers mission, which is you have to do all the mission tutorials and stages for Avengers Initiative. And then you get one for completing what we just did, the objective for Raging Supreme on the online campaign. Now, if you go to my gear, you can see I have the tactical on, you get that. Those are the four exotics you get. You get the ring from one of the missions online. You get the stone and the tacticon from the story, and you get the Darkhold from completing the Avengers Initiative, Raging Supreme objective, and all the chain missions. I really hope you guys enjoy. Do keep on this channel, subscribe, like, keep up to date, and you're going to see another video coming soon for the exotics that I have and explaining how to upgrade gear, what you should do, and when to do it, and whatnot. Really hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for taking your time to watch. I really hope you guys enjoyed the action. It was fun to play. It was crazy. Let me know how far you are online. And if you need help, add me on PSN Daniel Day. Until next time, I'll talk to you guys later.